go.
Thank you.
Clear low. Car inside. You're clear low. Car on the low side. Clear on the inside. There's a car on the low side. You're clear on the inside.
Come on back, bud.
P9.
Hey, good. I just wasn't sure if you're gonna load up in time. Keep it spinning, yeah?
Yeah, big puffer moment.
On.
Okay, James. The next
the
car is
not left in the corner. Just break.
You're going to
run over someone.
That lap time is 45.1. The guy behind is just done.
He's
going to
be first. I'm going to be in being a foot or two off. Behind him, not ready.
The trick is, why was there a lap car in the middle of the pack like that?
I don't know. It's not even close to. It still took all the air off him.
We were just right in the back. Maybe I was bad as well. Someone came up to my heart. People being like that, I just said, had no air for minutes, twice.
You know, trying to leave you at least the first, and that's what I heard on there, you know.
Clear high.
I was driving fine, and it just snapped me.
Sliding on my roof, rolling back onto the wheels, in the first gear, we're driving again.
About to call you Dale.
Oh, I feel like I never had the luxury of actually watching him, but yeah.
Yeah, he rolled his car, got out of it, and then got back in it. Went again.
97 Daytona 500.
The leader's just done it. 44.9. That's your fastest lap.
Was that one yet?
The Nebula? Yeah, like, hopped out with that pedal.
Yeah, that is. That thing started up. Get the hell out of my race.
Our fuel window opens on lap 6. It'll close on lap 10.
I saw that
10.
On the Dale Jr. download, like, last week.
There's a car inside.
Yeah, the one with Larry Mack.
Car low.
Yeah.
Clear on the inside.
You know, I never even got the vibe watching that race. I remember watching it live that he actually had that good of a car. I thought Bobby Labonte and Mayfield had the best two cars in that race.
Car high. All right, James. You got about 4 laps
of
fuel left.
Yeah, I was going to block it, but I don't know if you've seen that guy up high or not.
Car low.
Yeah, I saw.
Your inside's clear.
Apparently I can't key up my mic and drive.
66. We estimate 3 laps of fuel left.
They're dropping like flies.
The
gun behind is now 3.2 seconds.
Correct, 0.15. I gotta ask, man, why didn't you go high when we were coming up on you and a couple of us had said we were trying to pit there?
I didn't realize you guys had that much of a head of steam on me, and by the time I seen you, it was too late, and it probably would have caused an accident.
Copy.
Your outside is clear.
Damn. Yeah, I wouldn't have taken any fire.
Yeah, this thing's wild with only two tires. Way different.
Yeah, I definitely screwed up and took too much gas. Down to 40 gallons, I took 50 gallons, so don't need that much. It's going no tire, though.
P4, 2 laps remaining. Only 2 more laps of fuel.
I did feel good when we were pitting, so it's a... like 93, 91, and a quarter, another 284 left for you. Whew, I'm not enough. Huh. This one just should have taken left half instead of right.
This is the last lap of fuel. That lap time was 45.5.
Car on the high side. He's still there. Clear outside. On the high side. He's still there. Still there.
The guy behind is now 15 seconds.
Still there. Clear outside. There's a car outside. Hold your line.
Right on, Mitch.
Still there.
Yeah, still there. Mitchell with a fucking hell of a last name.
You're clear of high.
Yeah, yeah.
P4, that's it. We're done.
Good race.
Thanks for those.